Everyone, and welcome back to the Battle Week. Today we are continuing where we left yesterday in Metro 2033. And yeah, I hope everybody enjoys and have fun watching the stream.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain.
Bullets exchange! You won't find better rates in the whole metro!
And he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller.
Close your target to pieces. Make sure you can count to five.
Changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It will be safe.
Stuff is falling out of your pockets already.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find you.
Can't sell anymore.
He's not out.
It's reserved. It's reserved.
Don't forget to
come back for more.
In the lobby, old man.
You're welcome.
I won't.
Come,
you're pain
look,
in the
try
ass.
And buy.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Well, we stopped up.
Special offers, discounts. Best guns from the Forge Masters.
Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
What is he?
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed.
Let's get the four barrels.
Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
This way.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Well, this is probably the last Quorum chapter before the storm.
Do you? Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Fuck better.
Yeah, right. And every time you get pissed drunk, I end up carrying you. I sure as hell could do better.
Sorry, man.
Well, once, me and the boys were having a drink. Well, a few drinks.
Unbelievable.
unbelievable, Artyom! I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is, or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom, be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
Okay, time to go up. Yet again.
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Is there something in this level that doesn't want to kill me by falling on me?
Thank you.
What, do I have to sprint through? That way, you know, I have to cross the
You're here, that's good. We were worried. Now remember what to do? We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? Now freezing here. Let's go.
Okay, in that case, lead the way, my boys.
Let's go, guys. Anira, watch the outside. We'll do with our team to check the wall. Seems to be quiet.
Guys, a flock of birds came to see us!
I told you! Go there quickly! Get those guards!
I'm coming!
If the door upstairs is locked, try to find a way to open it!
What the hell?
Snack. That means us.
Hey guys, I'm here.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's a joke. Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. Would work or so.
Who cares? In the gas mask, we don't smell it anyway.
Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well.
Oh, well.
Synthesis, super below, Motoric system, oh, and Beast Rogatsky. Roadside picnic, huh, something familiar.
Yeah, but I cannot. What am I supposed to find here?
Let's go. Jewel, keep bucket, will it ever end?
My, oh my!
You probably read about it in the Books of the Saints. It must have been beautiful, right? Yes, Martin. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures. Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find the map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Blood's coming. Come now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
I was alone again,
and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear. I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear.
I haven't done anything, you can leave. I'm looking at you, I'm looking at you. Go away. See you. You can go. You can keep moving. I can tell the guest comfort in this library is not really good. Don't recommend it. Watching you. Please keep moving. Yes? Yes. Yes, you can keep moving. I'm seeing you. I'm seeing you. Please go away. I see you. I only was shooting the wall to test if the building is stable. You can go whatever you were doing before. I see you, don't worry, my friend. They cannot go through. Why? Yeah, okay. I cannot. I don't have the time to throw it. Come on, you're costing me a lot of time. What are you doing? I'm just looking at you. don't they friendly when you look at them? Jeez, that's a lot of ammunition wasted. Oh god. Jeez! This entire area is so hostile. Hey, look, I have fire.
The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts were...
Oh no, more of them? Oh, come on. Why?
It was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to do.
Looking at you, my friend. Keep moving. Why? Wasn't it... Why does it sometimes work to look at them, and then at the same time... It doesn't, when you look at them.
The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea.
What the fuck? I throw him out of the way, he moves towards me and gets aggro. Is that a bug or...? You could have ignored me like the other ones that I looked at.
Thank you.
Oh no, not that, not more of them. Go away. What are you doing? Go away. Come on! I was looking at him! Why is he there? Oh no, good, oh god damn it. Could they please decide where they want to spawn? I'm looking at you. Stop moving, I'm looking at you. Why? Come on. What if I shoot him as fast as possible? Means I know that he's somewhere around here. Or not! Either I was blind, or he wasn't spawned yet. No, he spawns me there. Thank you, Neko Panda, for following. Hey, you, don't ignore me. Bugged again in that corner there. Yeah, that buggy librarian. Even if I look at him, he still gets aggressive, so I prefer to kill him before he kills me again. Go. Come on, come down here. I died to that before, because normally the way to avoid them attacking you is by looking at them. But for some reason, even if you stare at that guy, he will at some point attack you. Okay, we made progress. As long as they don't follow me, I'm completely fine. Definitely not going to wake up the big guy. Great, only 3 minutes left on my mask. That's not good. Okay, a door. Please tell me I finished the mission. Okay, we got D6.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
No, I paid it gladly.
So you made it, Arturo. I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойно, ребята.
So, where are you going?
To church. Arturo, does the name Khan ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Some music.
Sure, put it in.
First, and so far the only human outpost up here, Sparta's outdoor base.
In the meantime, I'll check the documents you brought.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but Those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they directly target civilians. And nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the beginning.
Artyom, I'm letting you silent. Speak whatever you like.
Others detransmit, including the strategic nuclear subs.
You can't find stuff like this in the Metro. It's the latest military equipment.
No one could believe
that.
The cost in blood is outrageous. I'll tell you that.
So I have new customizations? Nope.
Some of the subcruise decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others used that since the world was doomed, more killing was pointless. Subs continued to come back in there for a long time. They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed, but not all. I still shiver when I remember.
Okay, still need my pistol, or should I replace it for something? Is that the one that runs with EB ammunition? I think it is. I could be mistaken.
Oh, hey there, Artyom.
But it doesn't solve my filter problem. Any chance selling them? No.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready?
Probably.
So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear is ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
The old church dungeon.
I would still hope to find some filters here somewhere, but doesn't look like I find some.
D6, Get in!
I will simply stay in the metro stations, cause...
Dark tunnel.
Yeah.
Wheel rattle. And the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed close.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we tried that route.
Kievska? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer resembling humans. We also see some of the stages residing in those towns, some kind of, folk.
Bullshit, probably.
Oh, nice. Here we deal again with anomalies.
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. He doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Artyom! 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 Wake up, Artyom! Wake up!
Great, he's coming to. Now put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Artyom, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here.
Hell, this place gives me the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises here.
Not sure if anything we're going too smoothly.
What's your best? Okay. Vladimir, find the first block chart. Orman, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Oh nice, we have been
through. Out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
Analysis! Fire!
So far this section is not that problematic.
Shit, we missed one! Hurry up! The anomaly is really close now! Damn you! Hurry up or I'm fucking dead!
That's it! The gate's open! Go, go!
React, it won't start!
Come on, guys! Just get us out of here!
Well, I wouldn't want to be there now.
Okay, we survived.
Okay, let's get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that?
It's short. It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Rebecca, let's do it.
Hey, why the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Ullman, enough of the jokes, Blim. When you're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Something else to find down here? Guess I have only 6 minutes of mask time.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers. Well done, Artyom. You've just earned yourself a medal.
Oh no, I ain't gone. It's dark and scary there.
Watch your language, soldier.
It's not language, it's shit.
Well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If it is shit, then something matters.
You both stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carla, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Ullman, I need to move the best jokes, Flynn.
Get them.
Clear cover! Another push! Can't die twice anywhere! But shut up. We're gonna make it.
Stepan, that's enough. You can't help him, Stepan. Let's go.
What, suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive. The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Okay, so I have 7.5 minutes timer for the mask now. That's good.
Just a little more!
So...
It's open!
Gas masks on.
Check the pool!
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear, let's move!
Thank you.
Go!
Move! Move! Don't stop!
Can we now please open the door?
This is the door leading to D6!
Are we there? Looks like it. I thought it's locked! I'm not surprised. What's up with that? Looks like a blast door.
Okay, go for it.
Got it.
Artyom, take a look at that room.
Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Oh, great. Stand out, Turtle. We killed some spiders. Still no new filter, sadly. Really? Again down there? No. Here.
Artyom! Here!
Yeah.
Thank God, it is your life.
You lost the life.
Okay, silence. A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up?
Oh, it's a train.
Well, well, well.
What's that?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
So, the next station is D6.
Close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found the legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know.
Wait, I only have 20 seconds left. There are no new masks. Ah. Okay, and This direction is nothing I really, really would like to get a new filter. Oh yeah. Great.
Credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Atrium, there's an auxiliary startup system. Drop stairs to that place. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Well, we ran out of filter. Okay, saved me here. Not exactly where I need to go. Where is it? Just one more minute. Come on, move, move.
It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works.
Oh, come on, NPC, keep moving. I don't have unlimited time of filter. And I already died to having no filter, so...
Nothing good, Billion. We gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Atrium, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Artyom! There should be four Spartan riders over there! Find them! To start this shit up, you need to open all the covers first! Press the button on the left! Second button!
Second one, third one.
First button! Okay, next! Third button! Good, let's move on! Fourth button!
Don't start it up.
Not a chance.
Try again.
Hopeless.
Shit.
God, cool. Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, girl! What's up? We almost fell off!
All good! Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment.
Blades, hold on. My mask nearly ran out.
Go!
And that's kind of a minute of time.
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there.
Ullman, go left. Professor, to the right. Artyom, cover me.
But I would love to look first for turtles.
We need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas? Artyom?
Oh, yes.
Great job, Artyomka. Ullman, let's go.
Now quiet. Come on.
Ullman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All the training finally paid off.
It's working. Now that's hardware.
Excellent.
First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth.
Sand?
Jokey-pokey, that's just killing people!
Here, here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about manpower?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down, but there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything, even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olman, follow me!
Here come the sons of the apocalypse.
Olman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all.
You're good.
Черт побери, there's shit all over the place. It's disgusting.
The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.
Our little friends are here, I see. And today, you bitches.
Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works.
People of Metro, we have awaited your arrival. We are those who are called the Invisible Watchers. Your time has come. And now you will feel our wrath.
Ullman, stop screwing around. Colonel, I have activated the loudspeaker. I have the signal from the lift switchboard on my console. I'll switch it on. That's right.
Invisible watch. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
Colonel, go to the reactor hall. There will be a main reactor in the center, left of the control room. A lift goes down to the ground floor, and you will have to take the stairs up. Activate the switch first by the means of the large lever. I will tell you what to do next.
Oh my god. What the fuck? What do we do now, huh? Vladimir, if only you could see that. Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here.
Here's
the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid. Let's head into the bunker. The sight just makes me sick. Okay, where is the lever?
I knew you could do it. Colonel, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Sure. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Enter starter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works. Shit, Padiri! Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go! Second! Oh, what the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back! This gets worse every minute. Fuck. Manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom! You won't believe what you have to do now. You see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never!
Let's fight back.
Thank you.
Attention, road removal in progress.
Well, at least I figured out how it works.
Thank God that in the past everything was built in pairs. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first.
For the mask, that's still not a lot.
We got to have our heritage, our future. How much power is here? Though this will be. Will rule the earth once more. We won't have to live like rats. Yes, with sword and fire, we'll embed the sky and the sun. We'll climb out of the dirt. Rebuild the cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be. Everything.
So tell me, Colonel, is it easy to be Superman?
The hell with your jokes. If you'd seen what lives down there. Okay. Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
First, let's check if there's nothing to pick up. But I really, really need new filters.
Same old story.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other Rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Back to where we started the entire game.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Yeah, I know. I only have to climb the tower now. At least that's how the book ends. Not sure if the game has more content. The game is really enjoyable, but I managed to find a bug with Let me go? No? What? But I found a bug with a librarian before.
Come on!
Take a look at that roof. Almost there!
There will be no hell of a story in this tomorrow. Man, you taste like shit.
Let's go find the way to the truck.
This way.
Why do I see him dying?
The way to the truck. You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
You need some help. You only have to give me the command.
It will be fun. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
Yeah. Wait, that is coming now? Well, that has a 1 or 2 meters down.
Alright, Artyom, now we need a way to get you out here.
I was looking for filters. Stop attacking me! There we go.
I am shooting!
Yeah. Where do I have to go? Ah! Yeah, go up. I know. Yes.
He brings death.
Maybe.
He's coming to destroy us.
Maybe. Actually, I have no intentions on killing them. Well, I have a mission that says kill them. What? Oh no. Stop draining my filter, I will probably still need it. A little bit too high. I mean, I'm not afraid of heights, but that height is something. Yeah, you wouldn't get me up there.
Stop him! Stop him!
No, don't stop me, please.
Destroy him!
Please, just let me go. Now comes the part which was really interesting in the books.
Artyom,
I hope they are not too unfair.
Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
You will be stopped.
No. Don't stop me, I don't want to do anything.
He cannot be allowed. We'll destroy him.
No, I don't want to harm you guys. Oh god. Yep, there it is. Is that the way to go, or...?
He cannot be allowed.
Whoa. Careful, Artyom. No, don't stop me, please. No, I'm not! Oh shit. How? No, don't stop me. You cannot get me.
Destroy him.
No.
He cannot be allowed. Destroy him.
Did I survive? Okay, we are still alive. Oh jeez. Not coming to destroy you guys.
He's coming to destroy us. He cannot be
Can't be there.
Surrender.
Technically, yes, true.
He's coming to destroy us.
But I know the ending when you kill them, given the book. So I decide for the other one, not sure how to trigger it though.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Stop him.
I have to?
Stop him. Destroy him. He cannot be allowed.
And simply lose to them, really? That's the thing? Nah, there must be a different way.
Homing procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
Now I got the ending from the book. Something was wrong. Because that's how the book ends. Huh. Well, here's the canon ending. Boom.
A wise man once said, "He who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies." I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well.
Yep, that's the one of the book. Can I reload the last part?
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall.
We were close simply to the Ostankino Tower now. Right?
In the frozen...
Surrender!
Can you give him a chance and a try to fly?
If it's hostile, you kill it.
He's coming to destroy us.
When I shoot only once, I mean, he's not dead yet. Huh? But that's not right, that's a death, so... But where? So I simply press nothing.
Stop him.
I don't shoot, I don't move, nothing, right?
If it's hostile, you kill it.
He cannot be allowed. Destroy him. He cannot be allowed. He's coming to destroy us. He will be stopped.
No. That only kills me. And what is if I shoot him not till he died? Maybe that's the thing I have to do?
He cannot be allowed. Destroy him.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
He's coming to destroy us. Stop him.
Yeah, but now he's dead again.
Homing procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
Yep, must be the karma system. Well, probably on the normal difficulty you can only get that ending. Because yeah, now we are back to the normal ending. Well, I really wanted to see the other ending, but doesn't look like I can pull it off. So in that case, hope everybody had fun watching, and I see you tomorrow when we start the next Metro game, which is Lost Light. With that, I hope you all had fun, and see ya! Bye!